If you're looking to beat the heat this summer, forget Bondi. Penrith's long-promised beach on the site of an old quarry has finally opened, and it's already been given a cheeky nickname.
Not Palm or Pearl Beach, this is Penrith, where you can now surf, swim or stand up paddleboard at a brand new beach.
When it is hot, it is boiling in Penrith. We are used to that, locals are used to that, and now we have a brand new beach.
They're calling it Pondi, the same length as the iconic Eastern Sydney stretch of sand. This man-made slice of paradise is saving Western Sydney locals from the heat and time spent in the car.
Really exciting. It's only 5 minutes down the road from home.
It's pretty awesome. Yeah. It's better than I thought it was going to be.
The government poured $1.7 million into the development, but there isn't much here. Just imported sand, a demountable kiosk, toilets and change rooms, and a car park you need to book to enter.
Of course, the capacity of the car park is 700 cars at once. People will also be able to come to be dropped off as well as on the shuttle bus.
That leaves from Penrith Station.
This first summer will serve as a test case. If the beach proves popular with locals, it could be expanded to include permanent facilities to rival Sydney's natural beaches.
In Bondi, they don't have the mountain view we have. It's beautiful.
Jodie Lee, 7 News.